The IRS is giving taxpayers a heads up about more than $1 billion in unclaimed refunds. The IRS says about 940,000 people in the U.S. are likely eligible for refunds from the 2020 tax return year. You have until May 17th to submit a tax return for that tax year. The average median refund for that year is $932. For more information, just visit irs.gov.